I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
Hey, for 5 minutes, hey.
Is there people that are betting on McGregor?
Yes, man, there's people that's betting on McGregor. Right there.
Brennan.
Jack Paul. Oh, no. 38 minutes of fighting, bro.
Are you betting on 36? Are you betting on McGregor? 36. Yeah. Are you betting on McGregor or on Mayweather?
Oh, yeah, I'm betting McGregor, dog.
Okay, there you go, bet him. Bet him, Zay.
I got McGregor.
That's a lie. That's a lie.
It's called fake news.
Yeah, it's fake news.
But that's what people are saying. Oh, McGregor, no, man, I got McGregor. Right, oh, I got McGregor.
Like, how the fuck are the odds in Vegas? What are the odds in Vegas?
He knows.
7-1.
7-1.
Floyd.
So if you were even to put a little amount in there.
James Tony told me it should be 2,001.
Right. Like, what the fuck?
It should be a million to one, dog. There's no way in cash.
A million to one? I would put a dollar in McGregor.
Yeah. Because there's no chance
anymore. No, he's not going to wait. The question is, does he get knocked out? Does he get knocked out?
He can, but he's not. He can get knocked out, but Floyd not gonna knock
him out. Hello, how are you?
He's been hit.
Floyd goes school, but I'm gonna tell you one thing. He is gonna be a hell of a life better in the cage after he fight Floyd. Everybody Floyd fight.
You know what Robert Garcia told me yesterday? Robert Garcia told me they'll have a rematch in the cage for more money, and Mayweather will win that one too.
You think so?
That's what Robert Garcia said.
Nah, the cage. Standing up in the cage, yeah, but once McGregor taken down, I think McGregor.
You had a lot of street fights. How would you do against McGregor in the cage?
He'll fuck me up.
Why do you say that?
He knows how to do all that shit.
He knows all the fucking out of the solution. Nigga, all I know is hit a guy, he's on the ground, kick him.
Okay.
He's gonna eat, man.
Why can't you do that? Hey, Brandon, you had a lot of street fights. I think you only had one loss in a street fight.
Dark
How
rules.
Would you do in a cage with McGregor? No rules.
I'll get choked out.
Right on.
I'll get kicked.
You guys don't have confidence in your own skills. I'm disappointed.
Not in the cage.
No, not in a cage.
Why not? Everything goes. There's no rules.
Be realistic.
No
I
rules.
I step in my foot. Bah.
Street fight is different. You can buy some money.
Yeah. There you go.
Street fight is different because you can hit him. He falls down. You start kicking
street
him.
Street fight, I'll fucking...
Fucking
gouge your
eyes out. Do that in the cage too. I've seen it. And then say, oh,
street fight is that? You bite.
Andrea,
you bite him.
Andrea, you know Andrea. She's a street fighter.
Huh? No, I don't know. I never met her.
In a street fight, dog, when you get taken down, you're going to pinch the fucking ball down at your other. You're going to fight him.
Andrea works for Fox Deportes. Come here, Andrea. Meet Ellie. He works for Fox as well.
How you doing? You're training? Are you going to turn pro?
That's right.
Yeah.
You interviewed McGregor, you interviewed Mayweather. Did you hear about this rumor that broke yesterday that Brandon Reels knocked out McGregor in Sterling? Have you heard about it? It's fake news.
Hey, it wasn't any homie.
It's fake news.
You motherfucker. Because on the title it says ES News. It's your homie.
ES News. Report. We report facts and the truth. We don't make up stories.
ES News.
We don't take jokes and turn them into like facts.
It says ES News. It says the guy name is something B. Started with a B.
Started with a B.
Yeah, I had his name.
Victor Ortiz.
No, it was fucking Billy or
Valor.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Setback, and you can follow me on Instagram @EllieSetback. Take a step back, cause it's a step back.